Mr. Abercrombie, Chief Instructor of Warrior Defense Lab in Corus, Virginia. I'm going to give you 5 tips on surviving an altercation with a slasher. Tip number 1, prevent vulnerability and accessibility with barriers. Physically, situationally, be safety conscious. That means if there's one slasher and more than one victim, then you kick that slasher's...
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby doo, I see.
Tip number 2. Physical reactions to a violent attack. Fine and complex motor skills will dwindle. So if you find yourself running from the slasher, you better not fall.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now.
Now, you see what I mean? Tip number 3. Levels of awareness. Aware, conscious of the surroundings and the people in it. If you find the slashers in your home, don't peek out the door and be like, where are you at?
Cuckoo!
Hello? Is anyone there?
Now, do you see why that sucks?
Tip number 4, warrior conditioning. Develop the physical attributes necessary to succeed in combat. So if you're being chased by the slasher, you better make sure you run, Forrest, run.
Tip number 5, knife attack response. These are principles and tactics we use to survive a confrontation with an assailant armed with a knife. If you detect that the attacker has a knife, deploy a weapon immediately. Or, first in, control the weapon limb and counterattack against it. Now, if you got this slasher on you, then you better be more better.
He repeats itself, try and you succeed.
Conclusion, use of force. Avoid any confrontation whenever possible. The fight you always win is the one that you were never in. For the use of force to be justifiable, it must be necessary and reasonable. The threat itself must be unavoidable and imminent. Survival is fair game, no matter how good you are.
Oh no!
Away with it too, but it went for you ladies and your chief instructor.